Let's go ahead, and if you can, close your eyes if it's safe for you to do so. If you're sitting up, you can plant both of your feet on the ground, or if you're laying down, allowing yourself to sink into the bed. And as we take another deep inhale together, we slowly rise the belly as we inhale through the nose. Dropping the shoulders, relaxing the jaw, and exhaling out the mouth. And taking one last deep inhale through the nose. Loosening the jaw, loosening the lips. Relaxing the shoulders as you exhale out and let your intention out into the universe. Continuing to breathe however it is that feels good for you. As you continue to inhale and exhale. Allowing yourself to focus in your body, to feel your body, and notice it without judgment, without doubt, and simply trusting that these sounds are here for you. Deita. Yeah. ahead and take a deep inhale through the nose. As you exhale out the mouth. Slowly coming back into your body. So we take another deep inhale together, expanding the belly. And exhaling out. And on your next inhale, I invite you to think of your intention that you said at the beginning. Bringing it back into your heart space as you exhale out the mouth and let it go into the universe. Trusting that when you put it out there, it will be listened to and received and given to you in so many magical ways that you would least expect it. Go ahead and take one last deep inhale together, holding it for a brief moment, imagining this breath circulating throughout your body, feeling your body, noticing, observing. And as you let go with a smile, thanking yourself for showing up for today's practice, and allowing yourself to release. And if you haven't done so already, go ahead and open your eyes. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Bringing slight movement back into your body. Coming back into whatever space you are in.